Hey everyone, I'm on console right now. Oh god, damn it. Okay. I could realistically play looking at my screen, looking at my computer. Just the fact that this is very much possible is amazing. Oh god. So yeah, if you want to join here, this is the invite. Okay. I want to be very wholesome, since this is now that I'm a VTuber, I want to be very wholesome. So one cannot be wholesome. One cannot be wholesome by saying that they're going to be wholesome. One has to act wholesome to be wholesome. So. Jesus Christ, this actually works. Yeah, I gotta go get some torches. Which is weird that I've now realized that. Jesus Christ, I have a lot of... Jesus Christ, Holy Spirit, amen, I have a lot of those. Well, got off. Oh, well, got off. Show us that sweet pussy. This is a lot less smooth than I was expecting. Okay. Now then, that was unexpected, but okay, sorry, I just had to edit the stream. I'm gonna check out Twitter. This is nice. That is pretty nice now that I think about it, being able to do stuff. This is technically a career that I've just started realizing. Hello. Okay, so I just have to do some management. It's interesting. Wow. And adjust what to start. Good, Isaac. Hey, Zach. Hey, Zach. Zach. Hey, Zach. Jeez. What is that?
Caleb, my headset's working properly.
Okay,
New
Zach.
season comes out in an hour, and the story trailer's out coming out in like 10 seconds.
Hey, Zach, I'm gonna live stream it and get copyright striked.
Well, yeah. Well, the stream's starting 3, 2, 1. Story trailer. Well, what's gonna happen? Oh my God, John Doe. What the hell?
Okay, take long stream, sorry. Hey
Oh
Zach,
my
I'm
God,
live
what the hell?
streaming.
Yeah. They can't hear me right now. I'm pretty sure their thingamabobber off.
I'm live streaming on my computer, and I'm in the party on my computer.
Yeah, they can't hear me though, because I need to turn it on my side. Oh wait, no, if you're on a computer then probably yeah, they would be able to hear me. What the hell? Whoa. This is weird.
So,
Never seen Fortnite like this before.
geez, bragging much?
Dang. Oh my God, that's Rick.
Am I still in the party? Fucking
Whoa! What the hell? I think they just blew up the spire. Oh my God, the foundation. Oh my God, this is gonna be an event.
Shut
I feel
up.
this. Oh my God. Oh my God, that was so cool.
Damn it. It's pissing me off.
Sorry.
Then, the rest of them showed
That's
up.
The trailer.
Never before have we seen anything quite like this.
Oh, sorry. I'm going gang. Oh, my wife spoiled it. It's not spoiled.
It is.
Oh, no idea, mate.
You're the only one that...
Sorry.
I should get the Battle Pass trailer now.
Alright, you're gonna be surprised what you see.
Alright, listen up. We don't have much time. I'll stand at the brink of war. With an enemy you do not understand. And invaders within our ranks. But we have something they don't. A reason to fight. Whether you've always been here, or you're a visitor from another star, this island is ours. If you want, we'll give it to us.
Nobody care about the aliens and be more focused on actually playing the game. Instead of, you know.
No, I don't really know.
Instead of playing Fortnite the way that Epic wants you to play.
Okay.
We're just going to be playing it the exact same way. Anyway, Zach, I'm now a VTuber.
What's that mean? VOD?
Basically a virtual YouTuber, or a YouTuber that uses a virtual model.
Oh, wow, you can actually, what's it called? You can, what's it called? You can clip Laserbeam's streams, so I'm going to clip the spit where he watches the trailers.
Okay. That sounds amazing.
It's just a YouTube feature.
Hey, well, since I know that you're able to open multiple tabs, can you open up a tab showing of my stream so you can see what I mean?
Sure. Twitch.tv. Cronklab, just chatting.
This is me.
Oh, wow.
I'm a VTuber now.
Okay. Do you use OBS?
What?
Do you use OBS for streaming?
I use Twitch Studio.
No, you should use OBS. It works way better. I think it's got way more support as well.
Even though Twitch Studio is literally made by Twitch.
I know, but like most streamers use OBS.
That is disturbing if that's the case. That Twitch has less support for their own application.
Hey Morty.
I wonder if there would be a Morty skin.
Oh.
But, yeah, I like using this model.
Do you?
Yeah, it's great.
I'm excited for the new season. I can't believe they blew up the spire. That could have been an event all in itself.
Well... Anyway...
But yeah, it is like Kevin.
Yeah, wait. I was wondering if that were, if the space is, if the space, like, I can English very well.
Actually, I'm really confused. They blew up the spire, so the foundation is free again. But what happened to the zero point? The zero point is basically the reality container, and if that gets destroyed, then reality ends.
Well, I mean, Rick can go to any dimension.
But we're just speaking about Fortnite lore here.
Yeah,
but...
and Rick and Morty is now part of Fortnite lore.
Yeah, but it's like in the sense that I don't know, it's just, I'm using it off base knowledge, like, otherwise what was the point trying to stabilize the Zero Point in the Zero Crisis event, or stopping Galactus from absorbing the Zero Point, because basically Iron Man said, hey, if he absorbs the Zero Point at that rate, reality will collapse.
Well, I mean, he isn't wrong, I don't think, but...
Well, maybe it's just the Fortnite reality, maybe it's not any other realities.
Well, technically the ship has not gotten rid of the Zero Point.
But it explodes, you don't really see the Zero Point after it explodes. And it's touching the top of the spire, which the top of the spire has the Zero Point. Giant explosion.
Alright, but... I thought that one guy at the start of the last season.
You mean the Foundation?
What?
The Foundation, the guy who sealed himself in the Zero Point. Or are you talking about John Jones?
What?
Oh, wow. Are you talking about the event?
You know, when the guy in the trailer of the last... Self inside of that's a stupid name.
There's the visitor, the Pentadyne, I think, or Pentagym, whatever it is. Then the spy just got exploded, which means the Zero Point is either the cause of the massive explosion, or if it isn't destroyed.
The Zero Point isn't.
Yeah, I guess you're right. But at the same time, so many things have been perceptible to
what you're saying is
blown up by a robot has broken it and used its power, stopping its fight. I studied the law very
quickly. Wait, he took over it?
So at the footage all the time. Red were coming from Galactus's being the Zero Point.
Yeah.
The Zero Point, like power, it tried to fight back, but then Galactus stopped it from fighting back. You know what I mean? It's
We've still got.
I follow close to this law, so.
That look like that do not produce lasers in its entry point. That's where
that thing is like a I don't know what that is, but it's definitely way more powerful than that.
It's not a weapon. It's used to try and take shit from people.
I know what that is. It's a different beam to the ones that we got picked up in. The beams that everyone in the game. In season 6, when people were getting absorbed and brung up to the probes, it was a green light. This is a purple one. I think this is a different beam. I think it's a beam of energy, and the beam of energy has exploded the spire, because it brought up the spire, and then it exploded. Pressure. And the foundation is free, which means he had to have been... gone out of the Zero Point, which means the Zero Point is exposed again. But it was sealed for a reason.
Think about it this way. Why would aliens that could rather than trying to destroy a really good power source, why would they destroy it when they could use it? Galactus's reason for trying to destroy it was so he could eat it and gain its power.
Yeah, but he was only he didn't have robots, control of that. It was drawing him to it.
The robot was robot was trying to use
the it to fight off the monster, I'm aware. But I'm saying that that beam exploded the spire, which
so it could extract the 0 point.
It's an explosion, so that's the thing. That explosion, if something like a meteor can destroy it, and may I add, that was a sort of explosion, then I think that would do the same, especially if the foundation is free in some way. Because you can see at the end of the trailer, you can see him falling into the ocean.
Well, they
out of a rift.
They wouldn't try to take him, they would try to take...
Welcome to Chapter 2 of Season 7,
Fortnite. He knows how the 0 point works.
What?
That's the foundation knows how the 0 point works. They're basically, he's part of the Seven. The Seven are like, I don't get, like, the story hasn't really showed how close they are to the 0 point. But they seem to know what they're doing. And that's why John Jones got the foundation in the first place, to help him, because he knows how to use the 0 point. And I know this for a fact, because I actually listened to some deleted voice recordings or whatever that was before the event came out. I heard they were posted online, and they were talking about things that, like, have never been said before in Fortnite, and he knew this all this stuff. So he knows his stuff when it comes to the 0 point, so you'd think they would want him, so if they can harness the power of the 0 point, they could capture the foundation and then use him to, you know, use the 0 point's power to weaponize it.
They wouldn't have a reason to know that he has anything to do with it.
One thing I know that they've been studying the island for a little while now, and the second thing I know of is that he was in the 0 point. So if they beamed up the 0 point, he would be in it for a bit longer before that. And you can see he comes out of a rift, so maybe the 0 point rifted him out. But I just don't
see it.
I'm looking
at it now, and it is pulling it up, but also
it pulled it up. Pulled it up. I can agree with that. Yes, it does pull it up.
And it would
then
also...
it explodes.
Yeah, but
it shoots a beam at it as well.
Yeah, because of the tower, it would be a massive hindrance to try and get it.
I guess you're correct, but I still... Because they're shooting it directly at the top where the 0 point is.
Because,
you think that would cause damage to it.
Yeah, but like I said, they've been studying it, and they wouldn't... Well, and also the fact that they wouldn't have a reason to destroy it, so they're probably trying to take it.
Yeah. They wouldn't have... But if they didn't know anything about the 0 point, they
but
might just think...
There, but then, didn't you say that they were studying it?
I said they've been studying the island. I never said they were studying the 0 point.
Then why would they directly go for the tower if they don't know anything about it?
It's in the center. One thing, they could think it's something powerful could be inside, but they don't know because it's been sealed off.
They wouldn't really know if anything was inside of it.
I mean, it's a spire. At the top, there's a circle.
Yeah, that could just be a type of decoration. It looks cool.
I feel like there's something missing here. I just don't see... I can see that there's any... It looks like Kevin the Cube energy. Definitely looks like the floating island from season 6.
Also,
from...
doesn't the 0 point act like a rift?
No, the season, the chapter 1 version of the 0 point did.
You
There's
know
a
when
chapter 2 version.
You know
that's
when
what I meant. I know
you enter,
what you're talking about.
Enter the 0 point back in.
Yes, you
from
didn't listen to
season
me.
Season 5, chapter 2. When
yeah,
when
but that
you
didn't
it,
get
it
rifted.
You
just got no. Yeah, it didn't teleport you. You went in it and then it ejected you and you just fell down with some shield. In the season 10 version. It rifted you in the sky.
I wasn't talking about season 10.
I know, but I'm trying to say here that you saw the rift, but the only time the 0 point has ever rift was in season 10, before chapter 2. So I think this 0 point has changed itself a bit since then, and I don't see that is a rift.
Also, you did say that the last one was a black hole.
It did lead into a black hole, but that was because of the meteor. The meteor crashed into it, and then everything got sucked into a black hole.
Wouldn't that make chapter 2 0 point a different one?
Yeah, maybe.
So it would.
But I know, you know, Io. At the start of chapter 2, they had this
What did they have? The when they were loading into lobby after the first game you had of the season, it showed this little text like, I'm not going to pull it up, but it was like really like, it was like someone reset all this. It. Huh?
If you try to pull it up, I can't see it.
Yeah, I know you can't see it. I'm trying to set, no, that's not what I was saying. I was saying I would pull it up and read it, but I don't want to. But what I'm mainly trying to say here is that, I don't know, it just doesn't seem plausible to that one. Because it seems to be some, it's either the 7 or the IO. I feel like they're enemies, especially because the Foundation, immediately when he came, attacks John Jones immediately without letting him say anything until he says Geno. And I feel like they are enemies in some ways.
Okay, but, so...
So I feel like they have some type of war over the zero-point control, maybe.
Okay, well, anyways, back to the alien thing. They wouldn't... You wouldn't have a reason to destroy something that looks powerful.
I mean, you could just they could just have a tendency to destroy it for the heck of it.
Nature belongs to humans, not aliens.
We don't know anything about these aliens yet.
I know, and
these aliens could be destructive.
For all we know, we're the destructive aliens. Aliens in the universe, we're the destructive ones.
I mean, what aliens have we had so far that are destructive? The one from season 10,
talking
I think.
In real life.
Oh, in real life, we don't have aliens. But if you think about it, it's Fortnite not tries to separate itself from the norm. It could be different types of aliens.
That yeah, but have there could different still tendons. Be aliens. Yeah, but still, people and aliens alike would still want to try and gain power.
It's just. They don't know, if they didn't know that the zero, let's just say they didn't know that this orb was, the zero point was in there. They could just destroy it for
well,
the heck of it.
It's in the center, like you said,
it's in the center.
It's in the spider, it looks powerful.
But you said that it could just be a cool looking thing.
Yeah.
It could be just a nice, cool... No, but I'm saying, you're saying that they don't have destructive tendencies. They could have destructive tendencies. And these aliens specifically could have destructive tendencies. Because that explodes.
Yeah, and if there was,
Yeah, that alien.
Something stopping you from trying to grab...
But you can also... Play it again. I can see your stream. Play it again. When it explodes, you can see this blue outline. See that blue? Whenever the zero point, something happens to the zero point. Let's use the Galactus event, the Zero Crisis, the end event. It always has blue. It's always got something blue. And it's a nice looking color of blue.
Didn't he have to destroy part of the island to try and access the zero point?
He destroyed the authority.
To try and access the zero point. What if that's the same thing of the aliens? They're trying to destroy the things around it to get access to it.
I mean, at the same time, you'd think they would pull a Galactus and then just try and absorb its power immediately. If it seems to be that easy, you'd think that beam, if it can have enough energy to destroy its field around it, maybe it'd have the energy to suck up the power.
Typically speaking, aliens have a tendency to try and research what they gain.
Exactly. So that's what I'm saying.
So,
I'm saying here that they exploded it, but they might
thing that could impede their progress.
But at the same time, I just that
they could be trying to research it. By removing the impossibly hard to destroy rocks that they'd want to research.
Probably wouldn't be able to think about it. You don't really actually point the foundation. Maybe yes. He's actually only people that know how to open it.
That's just back to a reason to why they'd try to destroy it. which would be to try and access it.
I know that they, if they want to research it,
they would have to destroy the outside to get access to the inside.
But if they destroy the outside, that exposes it,
as long as they can research it, they... say is to extract an object. The likely answer is if Stoso got three more seasons.
Instead of continuing chapter 2, we're just going to skip to chapter 3. They just said, hey, it's probably better to do that. This story is complicated, so it's hard to wrap around what happens exactly. Destroyed, which that probably isn't the case, because otherwise we wouldn't be around. I'm guessing it's in the mothership.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. That's glowing blue. That must mean that it's in there. Oh, yeah.
Hmm. I mean, you could be right, but it could also be the matter could just be normally blue. I don't know. It is nighttime after all. Maybe it could be it, but I guess I know what I should do. I should look in replay when I get the update, because I can go in. I can't go into the game early per se, but I could. It
probably wouldn't be a animation of them taking a blue orb, or so. I've now noticed that the bottom of the spaceship is orb shaped, almost as if it is
But I'm just trying to say here that you can. I have this. I'm not saying there's an animation for it going into the spaceship, but I can access an. I know a glitch to access an old replay, and I have this that lets you go into this like to. Remember that storm thing or whatever, that storm private server? I can use that to get into the season a little tiny bit early.
There wouldn't be an animation to show you.
But I could have a look closer at the zero point, because you can see it on the video, but I could just zoom in on replay.
Okay, also, this guy looks like an alien that might be from Ben 10.
Probably.
Ben 10, Alien Force. Can I show you? Because this is actually uncanny. If I'm correct, it should be easy to find. You're fucking joking.
It's not easy to find, is it?
No. It's the most common looking face you could ever see. Jesus. Alien Force. Kevin's. Enemy.
They probably won't have an event to cap off the season, probably. Since that all just happened. Unless that video, because the last time they had a story trailer, it leaded straight into the event. Maybe we play as the Foundation. Maybe.
Antagonist.
Ugh. That's ugly. It's an ugly fella. He's on all fours.
Look at it. Look at my stream.
Yeah, I am looking at your stream.
See that?
What? Yeah, I can see that.
They both have the weird,
they're similar, just one's a bit bigger. And also, they don't have the horn on the... One doesn't have the horn on the top.
But it does have the weird-looking,
Yeah, it does still have both of those.
Well, anyways, I'm just thought I should mention that, because that's just something that reminds me of.
I as soon as I saw Rick, I was like, because I heard people saying, like, oh my god, I heard people saying, like, a couple hours ago, like, oh, Rick and Superman's coming to the game. I was like, no way. And then that happened. But I was just like, oh, well, Caleb's going to be happy because I know he likes Rick and Morty.
I want to live stream something. So basically, anyways, this is saying is.
One sec, I need to go do something.
Anyways, thanks for watching, yada yada yada, hope you enjoyed the next stream, bye.